Okay, to get your damaged net fixed, firstly, you need to raise up and pull out the net frame from the window. And then you get rid of the net rubber, you pull it out gently, take away the damaged net. And then you go ahead and cut to size a new fiber net.
Good. And then now you insert the rubber back to the place you removed it using the roller, or perhaps if you don't have the roller, you use screwdriver or tool. And after that, you cut off the remaining rubber, that's the remnant. You cut it off and fix it perfectly. And then you go ahead and trim off the edge of the net. You trim it off all round so you can have a smooth edge. Now your net is fixed. All you have to do is to fix it back to the window. So kindly subscribe and watch us for more videos.